This was my home. I lived and died. I lived and died in St. Louis.
That was the greeting for the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, last night as he returned to what he called his wrestling home at the Chase Park Plaza. For the first time in nearly 40 years, wrestling was back at the Chase thanks to the NWA, and the crowds were into it, packing the Coruscant Room once again.